Worm Nerds. So now that I'm back from traveling for the holidays, I need to check on all the bins. So this is the smallest of my bins and the newest. I probably should have tracked when I started it. That would have been a good idea, but I didn't, because I was forgetful. I want to say it's maybe 3 weeks old. I just have a very small amount of the baby worms that were hatching out of all the cocoons that I'd collected, and a few adults that I threw in there as well. So it's a young bin with young worms. We've got some pumpkin and deer poo in there since the last time I fed them. Might be a potworm. Yep, potworm. Looks like these guys still have a fair amount of pumpkin left, so I probably won't be feeding these guys. Just a few worms in here, not the large concentrations I do have in the other bins. Broke up a large number of these cardboard triangle things that were like a packing material for an appliance or something. So they're all lining the bottom of the bin. And the worms seem to love going in these little grooves and laying cocoons. They started within a day being in here, laying cocoons in all these little grooves. And they're doing a good job of soaking up any extra moisture from the pumpkin. They're doing pretty good. And then the cover that I have for this is just an avocado box liner. You can find these at the bottom of like orange crates and boxes at your grocery store. I just snag a few every time I go to the grocery store. They go great through the shredder, and they work as just lining a bin, either on the top or on the bottom. Alright, so this is one of the other bins that has more greater population. I fed all these guys right before we left. That was about a week ago. I don't normally film these bins because they don't have the dramatic worm balls that the other larger bin does. Alright, so let's dig in here and see what they've been doing with last week's feeding. Looks like I put a greeting card right on top of the pumpkin, and it's tearing, and they've eaten a hole right through the pumpkin, greeting card. Alright, let's see what we... Not a dramatic worm ball, but doing pretty good. I'm doing pretty good. They're laying some cocoons. Okay, this is the this is the bin with a container that I had a bunch of cocoons in. So they've been hatching out. I moved a bunch to a smaller bin. And we've got little guys still hatching in here. Let's see if I can get the phone to get a better shot. Okay, well, there's a dramatic worm ball. Some pine cone in there for them. Whatever the heck that is. Okay, this is the heavily populated bin. Not much pumpkin left, it's just a small piece. Pumpkin is very mushy, so they must have eaten it very quickly. There's nothing left of it but casting. peanut shells and a pine cone, which they seem to love. They seem to love a slightly harder object to. So I'll give that to them. Unsolved. Note. Alright, that is it for now. That's it. Have a good one.